about daring to dream, daring to believe, and because I think there's an innate fear in all of us to truly rise to the top and be the best we can be. And that's what the show's about, and that's the motivating factor in this. You know, from the earlier days when we were known in the industry as Cirque Nouveau to what's happening now with the show, with the influence of the more classical Italian Commedia dell'arte characters, it's really been a dream come true for those of us who tour with the troupe. I mean, the artists, certainly, they use this as a vehicle to express and certainly to develop their talents. But for the main character of our show that accomplishes his dreams in the show's finale, he learns through the show, kind of like what we've learned in the process, that by daring to dream and believe in himself, nothing's impossible. And that's what audiences want. Walk away with feeling after this performance.
My name is Evgeny.
Ivan Flores.
Dino Dos Santos.
Nikolai Melnik.
Dylan.
Sveta. Tanya Sinchikina.
And where are you from?
Russia.
Yeah, what act are you going to be doing?
Hand balancing, Russian swing, maybe trampoline.
Any new challenges with this show?
I think so. I mean, the Russian swing, which is one of the highlights of the show, is probably going to be the most exciting to watch. I'm originally from central Mexico, Guadalajara. I've been doing, like say, gymnastics since I was six. I stopped competing in 95 and been doing showbiz since then.
Where are you guys from?
Russian.
Originally?
Yes.
Moscow.
Yes, I come to America. I worked before like flight therapist act. So now me and my partner Nikolai work together very hard.
My background is circus school. I did everything, you know. Chinese pools. High bar,
Russian swings,
right. Teeter board act,
hand balancing,
right? Yeah. Hand balancing act.
So we're incorporating the acrobats and the dancers and characters, which is something we feel is really exciting because oftentimes in a Cirque style show you have just acrobats or just dancers, and we are kind of creating a vision of combining the two.